The Portland Timbers look to start a new unbeaten streak when they host the Vancouver Whitecaps on Wednesday night from Providence Park. The Whitecaps are a team in really good form. They just beat Sporting Kansas City 2-1 on Sunday night, contributing to all of the top four teams in the Western Conference losing this past weekend. They're now on 40 points, eighth place in the Western Conference, 1 point below the playoff line, just 2 points behind fifth place RSL in the jam-packed Western Conference. Vancouver is 5-2-2 since firing head coach Mark Dos Santos and making Vanni Sartini their interim manager. And their run goes even before that. They have just 2 losses in their last 17 games going back to mid-July. One of those losses was to the Timbers on September 10th, 1-0 in Vancouver. That canceled out the same scoreline, just reversed, Vancouver beating Portland 1-0 in the season opener back in April, a match that was played at Sandy, Utah. Recently, the Whitecaps have been led by former New York Red Bull striker Brian White, who they traded for in June. He has 9 goals in his last 11 games, including a hat trick 2 weeks ago against San Jose. This will be Portland's final match in the 2021 Cascadia Cup, and they need a result. Right now, Seattle has 6 points, Portland has 6 points, and Vancouver has no points. But because of the goal differential tiebreaker, the Timbers need either a win or a draw on Wednesday night to keep their hopes of winning the competition alive. A loss against Vancouver on Wednesday, and the Timbers would be eliminated from the 2021 Cascadia Cup. It's Portland and Vancouver, a Pacific Northwest rivalry, Wednesday night, 7 p.m. start. You can watch the match on Fox 12+. You can listen on the radio on 7:50 The Game.